and individuals. They will also help with deportations, citizenship and naturalization filings, also personal injuries and car accident. They are committed to their clients with prompt turnaround time. Over 30 years of immigration experience. Call attorney Ann Nguyen today at 832-646-8448. Donnelly Ashby and Nguyen Law Firm. 832-646-8448.
Astro Printing has been serving the printing needs of Houston since 1980. We offer the following services: full-color digital printing, business cards, wedding cards, labels, business catalogs, letterheads, full-color booklets, posters, and for your added convenience, we also offer pickup and delivery services conveniently located at 10802 Roark Road, close to 59 South and Sam Houston Tallway South. Call 281-568-1010. That's 281-568-1010. Or visit us at www.astroprintinghouston.com.
Classy Diva Salon and Spa are excited to be back. The temporary salon hours are for the weekend only, 12 to 5 p.m. And during weekdays, it's strictly by appointments. Please text 856-693-8970 for personal appointments. Please only text. The number again is 856-693-8970. Classy Diva Salon and Spa.
Would like to thank you for your support during the COVID-19 lockdown and express our highest gratitude to medical professionals and first responders who fight on to keep us safe. Arlings is now open for safe distance dining with tables set at least 6 feet apart, following all guidelines and taking precautions for the safety of our guests and staff. See you at Arlings for a delightful dining experience. Halal menu available? Visit us at arlingschinese.com.
Narin's Bombay Brasserie, Houston's best restaurant for traditional Indian cuisine. Tandoori specials, poultry, vegetarian items, lamb, seafood, salads, desserts, and much more.
Narin's Bombay Brasserie is now open for dine-in with distancing measures for everyone to stay safe. Lunch buffet hours Monday through Friday, 11 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. Saturday and Sunday, 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. Dinner hours 5:30 p.m. to 10 p.m. 7 days a week. Delivery and to-go options still available. Call Narin's Bombay Brasserie at 713-622-2005. That's 713-622-2005. Located at 3005 West Loop South. Like Narin's Bombay Brasserie on Facebook. What's that sound?
Oh no, it's my electricity bill. Dar lagta hai isko kholte hue yaar.
Me too.
You too?
Na you too, na me too. It's E2.
ये E2 क्या है?
E2 Power is your solution. They can help you to save money by finding the lowest energy rates, the best contract terms and the right product.
Make E2 Power your trusted resource and power your business or home. E2 Power matches the best electricity plans at the best available rates.
E2 Power ensures they deliver competitive prices and full support at all stages of the process. Even if you need to transition to another supplier, don't worry. E2 Power can help you make that transition smoothly.
Arre wah, paise bhi bachao aur time bhi bachao.
Call today E2 Power at 832-390-2291. That's 832-390-2291 or visit e2powerhub.com.
Don't angry me.
Usabzi aap sun rahe hain Numostia Radio, Modern Indian Radio.
Jo main bolta hu, wo main karta hu.
Welcome back to Namaste Radio right here on 1050 AM. You can listen to us online at namasteradiohouston.com, on our iPhone and Android apps, on Amazon Alexa products. Just say, Alexa, play Namaste Radio live, and on Facebook Live. A big, big namaste to everyone there. And now this show just got even better because now I'm joined by Upsup key favorite, Vanshika, and Houston Gajito Sushil.
Namaste.
Namaste, everyone. Oh my gosh, it's so good to be back here.
I know, right? Just
so namaste khatam ho gaya hai.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Oh, namaste. That's a good one. I never heard that before.
That's yes. The other one was what? Tandoori.
Tandoori.
You know what tan is? No, tan is body. Mm. Duri means duri, far. Like, so far. Tandoori.
That's why they had that meme going on.
But जी हाँ, welcome आप दोनों को भी, मैं अपने आप को भी welcome करती हूँ. We are back in the studio.
That's right.
After two and a half months.
Two and a half months.
That is right.
Namaste to everybody. Hope आप सब घर पे हैं, safe हैं, और अगर आप बाहर जा रहे हैं तो आप सारे precautions लेके बाहर जा रहे हैं.
Yeah, that's right.
है ना?
Yep.
Absolutely.
Yes.
इससे पहले हम आगे बढ़ें. Let me talk about Classy Diva Salon and Spa. And सबसे पहले तो हम तीनों की तरफ से रूबी को बहुत 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 ईद मुबारक.
रूबी.
जी हाँ रूबी, ईद मुबारक आपको, आपके परिवार को. क्लासी दीवा सलोन एंड स्पा आज बंद है क्योंकि आज ईद है, तो रूबी को भी छुट्टी चाहिए. बट दे विल बी बैक ऑन ट्यूजडे टिल फ्राइडे फ्रॉम 2 PM टू 7 PM. And Saturday and Sunday, 12 to 6. That's right. The salon is open now. And the timings, weekday timings from Tuesday to Friday are 2 to 7. And Saturday and Sunday is 12 to 6. But please call her or text her before you get that appointment for your services. Her number is 856-693-8970. Classy Diva Salon and Spa is located in KT. 937 साउथ मेसन रोड. अगेन एक बार फिर से नंबर दे देती हूँ, 856-693-8970. एंड फॉर एनी अदर काइंड ऑफ अपडेट्स जस्ट फॉलो देम ऑन फेसबुक या इंस्टाग्राम, क्लासी दीवा सलोन एंड स्पा.
दैट्स राइट. सो यू वर मेंशनिंग ईद एज़ वेल. वी वांट टू विश एवरीवन, ऑल ऑफ आवर नमस्ते रेडियो लिसनर्स, ईद मुबारक.
हाँ, आप सबको ईद मुबारक, बहुत 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 ईद मुबारक. इस साल बहुत डिफरेंट रमजान रहा, यू नो, बिकॉज रमजान के टाइम पे सब, स्पेशली इफ्तारी पे सब लोग मिलते हैं, लेकिन लोग मिल नहीं पाए. बट एवरीबडी आई थिंक डिड लॉट ऑफ मस्जिद वर डूइंग ड्राइव थ्रू इफ्तारीज.
ओह ओके, वाओ.
सो एवरीबडी कुड कम पिक अप द इफ्तारी एंड यू नो लीव, एंड सब वर्चुअली प्रे कर रहे थे अपने घरों पे सेफ रह के. तो अलग थी ईद भी, इस बार थोड़ी अलग है, यू नो. सब लोग थोड़ा सोशल डिस्टेंस मेंटेन कर रहे हैं, लेकिन सेफ रह के भी सबको ईद मुबारक.
जी हाँ, हम अपने ओल्ड स्कूल स्टाइल में आपको ईद विश करते हैं कि गुल ने गुलशन, गुल ने गुलशन में गुलाब भेजा है, गुल ने गुलशन में गुलाब भेजा है, सितारों ने आसमान से सलाम भेजा है, मुबारक हो ईद का चांद, मुबारक हो ईद का चांद, हमने आप सबको ये पैगाम एडवांस में भेजा है.
क्या बात है, क्या बात है, क्या बात है. I'm so happy to be back today.
Yeah. I hope our Papu is doing well too.
Yeah,
tell him Eid Mubarak from us.
Actually, Papu is very happy. Papu is very excited. Papu, you know, you know, vaakya lagya. Papu is so happy to be back. Usko wo din yaad hai ki jab pehli baar Papu US mein aaya tha.
Okay, US.
Yes. So when Papu came to US, arrived recently, right? Naya naya aaya tha, and he wanted to earn some money.
Right.
So he decides to take the most oddest job, jo sabse easy job hai, handyman ka. And he starts looking for some work in an upscale neighborhood nearby. पैसे बनाने के लिए. So he goes door to door, front door. तो उनमें से एक जो nearest घर था वहाँ चला गया, और उसके owner ने वहाँ चला गया and asked the owner, जो दूसरा Indian था actually, owner भी देसी था, तो उसने पूछा कि भाई is there any odd jobs for me to do? तो उसने बोला well, you can paint my porch. Yeah, how much will you charge? The owner says. तो हमारा पप्पू बोला $50. So the owner says fine, but there is a, you know, a can of brown paint and brushes in the garage. Pick it up and get on it.
Alright.
So jo desi owner tha, uski biwi, she was inside the house, she was hearing the conversation with her husband and hamara papu. Then she realizes that the Porsche goes all the way around the house and that's a whole day's job. To apne pati ko bula ke poochti hai, you know, it's a whole day's job, ye kar lega. To jo uska pati kehta hai, he was standing on it. Do you think he's dumb? तो बी बोलती है नो आई डोंट थिंक सो, बट आई एम जस्ट इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाय ऑल द स्टूपिड जोक्स दैट आई गेट इन द ईमेल्स, कि यू नो हमारे जो पप्पू है वो सरदार है ना, कि ऐसे होते हैं वैसे होते हैं. अ शॉर्ट टाइम लेटर जो हमारा पप्पू है, ही कम्स टू द डोर एंड आस्क्स फॉर हिज $50. तो आदमी पूछता है उसको, भाई काम खत्म हो गया हस्बैंड? तो पप्पू रिप्लाइज यस, एंड देयर वाज पेंट लेफ्ट ओवर, सो आई गिव इट 2 coats. तो हमारा जो देसी बड़ा इंप्रेस्ड, द मैन रीचेस इनटू हिज पॉकेट और हैंड्स हिम द मनी. And पैसे लेके जो हमारा पप्पू जाते थे, हंस के बोला उसको, इसे by the way, it's not a Porsche, it's a BMW.
Oh my God! खुदा पहाड़ निकला चूहा.
हाँ, तो मतलब उसके Porsche के बदले उसने उसकी गाड़ी पेंट कर दी.
पोर्च के बदले उसने
पोर्च पेंट कर दिया।
वाओ, गॉड हेल्प हिम। लेकिन इससे पहले हम आगे बढ़े एंड आई नो हम ईद के लिए एक स्पेशल आप मैसेज लाए हैं और किसी लोकल आर्टिस्ट के बारे में भी बात करना चाहते हैं, बट आई वांट आल्सो वांट टू से आज मुझे पता चला, एक घंटे पहले ही पता चला कि आज हैप्पी ब्रदर्स डे भी है यार।
मुझे भी लाइफ में पहली बार पता
चला।
सो आई डिडंट नो, फॉर मी आई थॉट भाई का दिन वैसे तो हर किसी का दिन रोज होता है लेकिन रक्षाबंधन होता है हमारे यहाँ, लेकिन आज हैप्पी ब्रदर्स डे भी है। सो आई वांट टू टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड विश माय ब्रदर्स वेरी 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 हैप्पी ब्रदर्स डे एंड दिस नटखट सा छोटा सा भाई जो मेरा है, जो वैसे बड़ा है, संदीप तुम्हें भी हैप्पी ब्रदर्स डे यार।
थैंक यू।
तो इस ब्रदर्स डे में गिफ्ट वापस मिलता है ना रक्षाबंधन की तरह?
कंजूस। देयर इज एक्चुअली अ डे वेयर वी गेट टू Not give gifts.
Okay, चलो छोड़ते हैं। रक्षाबंधन वैसे भी दो महीने में आने वाला है संदीप, तो कोई बात नहीं।
I know, don't remind me. It's coming soon. How many months?
दो
महीने. 3 months. Yeah, yeah. Right, but you did mention Eid. There's a special song that was made for Eid this year.
Yes.
Sung by Salim Suleiman, but it's the music was written by a very good friend of ours here in Houston.
Wow.
So Houstonian writing this song. Kamal Haji, congratulations, and a beautiful, beautiful song that you've created. The name of it
is Malik Mere.
Malik Mere.
Yes, and Kamal Haji ji ko humne kitne baar, kitne functions mein perform karte hue dekha hai. He is such an amazing, talented artist. So congratulations to him.
Congrats to you, and Eid Mubarak to everyone, all of our Namaste Radio listeners right here.
सारी रात मैं करता रहा तेरी इबादतें, महफूज हूँ तेरी राह में करना हिफाजतें, मैं मुरीद हूँ खादिम तेरा, मैंने की है खता तो होना खफा, वो दे दे शिफा। मालिक मेरे, मालिक मेरे, तेरे बंदे हैं हम कर नजरे करम, मालिक मेरे, मालिक मेरे,
तेरे बंदे हैं हम कर नजरे करम।
Again, everyone, Eid Mubarak from all of us here at Namaste Radio. Congrats, Kamal Haji, Salim Suleiman, beautiful song. Malak Mere, again, happy Eid to everyone.
Jam sabki taraf se, aapko Eid Mubarak aur Narendra's Bombay Brazy ki taraf se bhi aap sabko Eid Mubarak. They are open now for a dine-in. Absolutely. And of course, they were open for pickup and delivery as well. Aaj bhi open hai. They have tons of delicious items that you know and love because they are one of the most iconic restaurants in the Houston scene. They're very well known for their buffets as well now, which is available to go. Or you can even order for takeout or our dine-in bhi kha sakte hain because since the restrictions has been lifted and restaurant dine-in capacities have been made to 50%. Or if you want to eat at the comfort from your house, you can even order delivery via Grubhub, DoorDash or Favor. Give them a call today at 713-622-2005 to make your reservations. They will even deliver food to you at no charge. Or you can visit them at 3005 West Loop South. Follow on FB. And of course, they're on Instagram, Facebook, or you can even visit them online at bombaybrasserie.com.
That's right. So what else is new now in the Bollywood world?
I only know one thing. I don't know. Kya tha? Recently, I think Salman and Jacqueline, they released a song, right?
Tere Bina?
Something? I don't know what was the song.
Tere Bina, yeah.
I just saw the poster. I decided not
she
to hear
spending
it.
Time, right? It's farmhouse or something.
Ooh. Ek taraf Lulia, ek taraf Jacqueline. I was going to say Julia.
Julia.
For all that you don't know, he may be calling her Julia.
Kuch
but yes, he did mention, he did even visit. Remember, I was telling you, ye bhi ek news hai yaar, ki Salman Khan left his Panvel wala farmhouse to go and visit his parents in Mumbai. I was like, okay. So that is the news now.
Mm-hmm.
Pata nahi kya ho gaya news walo ko. Lekin, yes, Bollywood mein ek jo, pata nahi, sad hai, kya hai, I don't know. I leave it up to the couple. बट नवाजुद्दीन सिद्दीकी जिनका अभी 3-4 दिन पहले बर्थडे था उनको अपने बर्थडे वाले दिन मिला एक नोटिस.
हैप्पी बर्थडे रॉबर्ट.
बट उनको एक बहुत अच्छा नोटिस मिला.
क्यों मास्क पहनना भूल गए थे क्या?
नहीं, उनको अपनी बीवी से डिवोर्स का नोटिस मिला.
वाह वाह सुभान अल्लाह. ईद के मौके पे क्या तोहफा मिला है? ईद ही मिली उनको तो.
वही प्रॉब्लम हुआ ना कि बर्थडे भी था, रमजान का भी वक्त था उस समय, और ये भी हो गया. बट या हिज वाइफ आलिया सिद्दीकी.
अच्छा, आलिया भट्ट नहीं का.
11 साल की शादी के बाद भेजा है आलिया सिद्दीकी ने नवाजुद्दीन सिद्दीकी को क्या डिवोर्स का पेपर.
गौर से देखिए उन कागज, उन पेपर के कागजों को क्या लिखा है उनपे.
सो ऑनेस्टली आई थॉट if they were not happy with each other, then it was like kind of a great gift for Nawazuddin on his birthday, don't you think? So I mean, ja Nawaz, ja jile apni zindagi.
Or is it because like now he's like Sacred Games type of role, gangs of work for that?
Are you trying to say Baba ji ka bhi pyar mila type of roles?
There you go, maybe.
I think I'm very happy today. I can just sense it in myself.
It's the,
you know?
It's the studio vibes we have today.
Haan yaar, dhai mahine ghar se humne show. Yeah. Okay, yeah. So one thing positive was that we didn't stop.
Hum
virtually bhi, you know, thanks to the, yes, can't stop, won't stop. Thanks to the technology, hum tino har hafte aa rahe the, aap log ko entertain kar rahe the. Beech mein chote mote break liye, lekin koi baat nahi, aa rahe the. So, but जो यहाँ पे आके वाइब मिलती है, जो यहाँ पे आके एक पॉजिटिविटी और एक तीनों के साथ जो मस्ती होती है, वो आई मीन नथिंग लाइक इट. एंड आई एम सो ग्लैड दैट थिंग्स आर गोइंग बैक टू नॉर्मल.
हमें घर से निकलने को भी मिल जाता है.
वी एज़ वेल हैवंट मेट इन 2.5 मंथ्स. आई हैव बीन सीइंग यू गाइस वर्चुअली.
या
Zoom एंड
Zoom ही है बस.
फोन कॉल्स, दैट्स अबाउट इट.
यस, एंड थ्रू आवर रीसेंट फेसबुक चैट.
ओह या,
व्हिच माय मॉम Auntie just joined in.
Auntie ji crashed the party.
Yeah, because I made it public. That was my mistake.
No.
But yes, Nawazuddin Siddiqui ki hui.
Yeah. Khabar. And I have the perfect song for him.
Hey Bhagwan.
The perfect song for this. Keep it locked in Namaste Radio.
छोड़ दिया.
I guess the appropriate song for this occasion for Nawazuddin Siddiqui and Alia Siddiqui, right? On that. The breakup song.
Yes.
Breakup in a positive way, right? That's how the song reminds me.
I don't know. I thought she also said that he insults her and humiliates her in front of everybody. So he's kind of a very bad husband. So the last thing anybody wants to do is humiliate your wife.
She has to give a reason, no?
Yes, too. Yeah, that's true.
I mean, she did that in front of Manoj Bajpayee, and Manoj Bajpayee said he did that.
Oh, I heard Manoj Bhai. That's what he could say.
Manoj Bhai.
Bhai. अच्छा तो अमिताभ बच्चन की कोई न्यूज़ है?
That's right.
अमिताभ बच्चन है ना?
Yeah, yeah.
भगवान करे उनको लंबी ज़िंदगी दे भगवान. आप लोग जैसे फैंस वरना का क्या होगा?
Seriously man. एक अभी एक साल में इतने और झेल दुख बर्दाश्त नहीं कर सकते. ऋषि कपूर का कर चुके हैं. इरफान खान का कर चुके हैं. अभी
ईवी
बीबी का नहीं कर पाएंगे.
Yes, कोबी ब्रायंट. But yes, what's up with Amitabh Bachchan?
This time, I'm actually really excited about this. Two things. One, because these guys are still doing things during this pandemic season. Mm. And second
thing
is...
I'm glad they're doing things during pandemic.
He is collaborating with one of my current, I would say not favorite, but current actors that I do like, with Ayushmann Khurrana. Ayushmann Khurrana and Amitabh Bachchan are collaborating in a movie.
In a movie?
Yes.
Yeah, they were supposed to come in a movie. I know that.
Yeah. And... this movie will not be released in theaters because I think in India the theaters are still shut. Right?
It was supposed to be directed by Surjit Sarkar.
That is still
Vicky Donor.
That is still him.
Vicky Donor Badla.
Oh wow.
That's the director.
Definitely
Surjit Sarkar.
Be good.
Pa hai na movie ka naam. Right? That was the one banta hai. The one he
wasn't that Balki? R Balki? Pa.
Oh, that was R Balki, right. Yeah. Surjit Sarkar, you're right. That's R Balki. Surjit Sarkar is Vicky Donor.
Oh, okay.
Vicky and Kahani.
Yeah. Kahani. Wow, so many good ones. So this movie is called Gulabo Sitabo.
Oh wow.
I heard of it. Gulabo Sitabo.
Is that Amitabh Bachchan? Oh my
god. That's kind of, that kind of reminds me of his 102 Not Out type look.
Wow.
A little bit.
One is Gulabo, the other one is Sitabo probably.
Yeah. Okay, so on our Facebook Live, you can see the poster of the picture. Yeah. So that's why I'm like, oh wow,
and
because Amitabh Bachchan looks amazing.
Cool part of this that it will be released on Amazon Prime.
Finally, koi to movie dekhne ko milegi na.
Exactly, a new movie now that will. There's a new show too. We'll talk about that later in the show, in the segment today.
This
but
segment, yeah.
It's gonna be released directly on Amazon Prime.
So isn't that the new going to be the new normal of movie industry? Right.
I actually heard the other day too that AMC might be bought by Amazon.
Amazon. Finally, we would know what the A in AMC meant.
Sorry. Oh yeah, maybe. That'd be AM. Amazon C?
Yeah,
like C,
Amazon.
Yeah. Maybe that's why.
Yeah, but yes, I think this is great. Great initiative by these guys to start that. Abhi iske baad ekke karke dekhna sab dheere dheere change hoga. In fact, just 6 months back we were talking, you know, because now everybody is either on Netflix, Hotstar, Amazon. So hum log yehi baat kar rahe the that in future people will stop going to the theaters.
Nahi hoga. It's going to affect the revenue stream.
That was a question.
They don't make a lot of money from the digital platforms, that's why.
Haan, toh, but ab,
wo 500 crore, 400 crore nahi bante usme.
Probably that would have given us 20 years, but ab COVID-19 ke wajah se jaldi aa gaya ye time.
Agar ye hona hota to Suryavanshi release ho gayi hoti. Ab tak wo to kab se 3 mahine se release hi padi
hai.
Because
it's
been done,
right? But
he depends a lot on revenue on the theaters.
Yeah.
Yeah, because then if you start releasing movies on a digital platform, it's better for us. I don't mind paying $2 more a month for Netflix.
We also talk about going to theater, how kids are screaming and people are talking during all that.
but their revenue stream is going to be very limited because right now digital platforms are additional source of revenue for them.
That is, yeah.
It'll definitely affect. I mean, affect kya unki kafi industry band ho sakti hai, you know. A lot
Some
of people
too like that experience of theater.
Yeah.
And maybe
it's just convenient. Yeah.
Especially
so,
but I'm waiting for the AMCs to open with the deal. You know, they have the A-list deal.
लेकिन जिस तरीके से अभी इंडिया में चल रहा है COVID-19 की हालत पता नहीं कब तक होगा ये सब बट यस
दैट्स कमिंग इन जून डायरेक्टली ऑनटू Amazon
सो इट्स रिलीजिंग इट्स प्रीमियरिंग और सॉरी रिलीजिंग ऑन Amazon Prime ऑन जून 12 गुलाबो सिताबो
ओके नाउ मिलियन डॉलर क्वेश्चन व्हाट इज सिताबो
सितारा गुलाबो जस सितारा लेके आया
व्हाट इज दैट व्हाट आई मीन
He's just taking advantage of being Punjabi right now. That's
all right. I see. What is
Gulabo Sitam mat kha?
I have no idea. Sitabo. Right. Agar aapko kisi ko pata hai ki Sitabo ka kya matlab hai, Gulabo Sitabo mein call us at 713-984-1019. 1013.
अगर यही पता लग जाता तो फिर कोई मूवी देखने थोड़ी जाता.
जाएंगे जाएंगे.
One of my favorite ones of Ayushman Khurrana. The movie you were talking about, right? Vicky Donor.
Vicky Donor.
Yes. Oh, by the way, I want to just say this. Yeah. This was the first song Sushil played on our first date.
Oh. I did?
You did. So he doesn't
So he does believe in romance.
I think he does.
I'm becoming Gajini.
He is kind of a romantic guy.
Right, so do catch that new movie in June, just a few. I keep thinking we have about, what, a month away? No, it's like, what, just a couple weeks to go?
Just 10 days away, June, yeah. Wow. Aaj 24 May ho gaya hai.
Yeah, we're on Memorial Day weekend.
Yes, and right. Again, Eid Mubarak to everyone at Manyavar. Manyavar ke sabhi logo ko Eid Mubarak. Thank you so much for always being, there for everybody here. Chahe wo non-profit organizations hi kyun na ho, and for always being there with Namaste Radio. Aap sabko Eid Mubarak. Manyavar Houston khul chuka hai.
Oh, is it?
Yes, they are, right. And with all safety guidelines, sab kuch, they're taking care of everything. So go there. Eid ki shopping, agar aapne lagta hai ki abhi future mein aur partyaan aane wali hain agle hafte, wo to aap abhi bhi ja sakte hain. They are open 7 days a week. Har roz 11 baje se 7 baje. 11 to 7.
Okay.
So yes, they are open 11 to 7 all 7 days a week.
Right.
They are located at 5912 Hillcroft. और अगर आपको जाने से पहले कोई question है, कुछ है, आप उन्हें call कर सकते हैं 281-501-9933 या follow them on their Facebook page Manyavar Houston.
That's right.
And इससे पहले हम आगे बढ़ें. The main I've been hearing about this so much for the last 1 week, jab se release hui hai ye series on Amazon Prime.
I have too, a lot, yeah.
Right? But I haven't seen it. I think Sushil and I will get to it probably sometime this week or the week after. I don't know. We have Shooter going on right now.
No. There's a series called Shooter.
Oh, I was like, what is Shooter called?
Oh, series called Shooter.
Yeah, I just wanted to clarify.
So this one that I'm talking about is called Patal Lok.
Patal Lok.
Patal Lok.
Okay.
So Patal Lok is and it's produced by crime thriller. No, sorry, it's produced by Anushka Sharma, sorry. What's the name? Crime something, right? I don't know. That was the name of a company, but yeah. It is produced by Anushka Sharma. Yes, okay. The actress Anushka Sharma, ya fir jaise Sushil kehte hai, Virat Kohli ki biwi Anushka Sharma.
Virat Kohli ki biwi.
It's a fact. It's a crime thriller. Hey, how about Virat Kohli being Anushka Sharma's husband?
That's up to you, how do you want to call him?
Yeah, whatever. So, ji haan, and usme actor hain Jaideep Alawat. She's not acting, she's just producing. Jaideep Alawat. Jaideep Alawat is known for his roles in Commando. You know, Commando, a villain jo bana tha?
Razi.
Gabbar is back. Jo hamesha villain ban ke aata hai.
Bard of Blood,
that's right.
Baghi 3.
Baghi 3, that's also right. Yes. Yeah. So go check it out. It's on Amazon Prime. And give us your reviews. We would love to know what you thought about it. Patal Lok.
Patal Lok. Check it out on Amazon Prime. We are getting to our next entertainment break. Don't go anywhere with Dolly Deep, Vanshika, and Sushil right here on Namaste Radio, 1050 AM. Keep it locked here.
Namaste Radio on 1050 AM. Modern Indian Radio. Tired of those law firms you can never reach? Try Donnelly Ashby and Wynn Law Firm.
Donnelly Ashby and Wynn Law Firm in Houston is dedicated to providing quality immigration advice and legal counsel to domestic and international companies and individuals. They will also help with deportations, citizenship and naturalization filings, also personal injuries and car accidents. They are committed to their clients with prompt turnaround time. Over 30 years of immigration experience. Call attorney Ann Wynn today at 832-646-8448. Donnelly Ashby and Wynn Law Firm. 832-646-8448.
Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal at Kidney Health Center has over 15 years' expertise in blood pressure control, kidney stone and kidney transplant management, hemo and peritoneal dialysis, specializing in chronic kidney disease from diabetes, high blood pressure, and autoimmune diseases. They promote the use of advanced technology in their business practice and treat their patients with a customized approach. All insurances, Medicare and Medicaid accepted. They have three convenient locations for you in Sugarland, Medical Center, and West Houston area. For Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal, board certified in nephrology, visit their website at bosonhealth.com or call 713-520-6875 for appointments. That's 713-520-6875.
Astro Printing has been serving the printing needs of Houston since 1980. We offer the following services: full color digital printing, business cards, wedding cards, labels, business catalogs, letterheads, full color booklets, posters, and for your added convenience, we also offer pickup and delivery services conveniently located at 10802 Roark Road, close to 59 South and Sam Houston Tallway South. Call 281-568-1010. That's 281-568-1010 or visit us at www.astroprintinghouston.com.
Classy Diva Salon and Spa are excited to be back. The temporary salon hours are for the weekend only, 12 to 5 p.m. And during weekdays, it's strictly by appointments. Please text 856-693-8970 for personal appointments. Please only text. The number again is 856-693-8970. Classy Divas Salon and Spa.
Don't angry me.
Uzabzi aap sun rahe hain Namaste Radio, Modern Indian Radio.
Jo main bolta hoon, wo main karta hoon.
That's right. Jo hum bolte hain, hum wahi karte hain. Waise jo since beaches khul gayi hain, right?
Beaches. You mean samundar
beach.
Ke kinare?
हाँ वही वही वही
मैंने
हाँ तो वो खुल गई है गैल्विसन में तो हमारे जो पापा भाई है वो उधर बीच पे गया था
कल चला भी गया
कल गया था हाँ पूरा ह्यूस्टन पहुंचा है तो वो भी पहुंचा हुआ था तो जो हमारा पप्पू he was lying on the beach तो एक अमेरिकन वहां से गुजरता है तो उसको पूछता है आर यू रिलैक्सिंग तो हमारा पप्पू उसको बोलता है नो 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 आई एम पप्पू सिंह और चला जाता तो दूसरा अमेरिकन वहां से फिर गुजर रहा है तो उसको पप्पू को देख के पूछता है आर यू रिलैक्सिंग तो पप्पू फिर बोलता है इस बार नो आई एम पप्पू सिंह फिर तीसरा अमेरिकन आता है वो गुजर रहा होता है फिर बोलता है आर यू रिलैक्सिंग तो इस बार हमारा जो पप्पू है वो गुस्से में चला के बोलता है नो आई एम पप्पू सिंह और बोल के हमारा पप्पू वो जगह से निकल जाता है निकल जाके जैसे जो हमारा पप्पू है वो जा रहा होता है तो वो देखता है कि एक अमेरिकन वहां पे नियर बाय ही इज लेइंग डाउन रिलैक्स कर रहा होता है तो हमारा पप्पू उसको पूछता है आर यू रिलैक्सिंग तो वो बोलता है यस पप्पू उसको उठाता है खींच के चमाट मारता है और बोलता है एवरीवन इज लुकिंग फॉर यू एंड पीपल आर ट्रेवलिंग मी चलो तू रिलैक्सिंग है एवरीवन इज आस्किंग मी आर यू रिलैक्सिंग
भगवान भला करे इस पप्पू का
जी हाँ और आप तभी तो हम कहते हैं कि आप हमें सुन रहे हैं नमस्ते रेडियो पे ऑन द वेव्स 1050 एएम मैं हूं सुशील हमारे साथ पप्पू जो इनविजिबल पप्पू है आप सबकी फेवरेट वंशिक और डीजे ठोली दीप और ये प्यारा सा पप्पू का जोक वॉज ब्रॉट टू यू बाय नन अदर देन फ्रेंड ऑफ द कम्युनिटी एंड अ वेरी 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 गुड रेस्टोरेंट इट्स नन अदर देन निर्माण फूड बुटीक अगर आपको चाट खानी है. आई थिंक मेरे हिसाब से ही मेक्स वन ऑफ द बेस्ट चाट्स एंड साउथ इंडियन फूड हैंड्स डाउन. वड़ा पाव, राज कचोरी, यू नेम इट, ही हैज़ इट. गाइस गो विजिट देम, दे आर ओपन फॉर डिलीवरी और यू कैन इवन ऑर्डर वीया उबर ईट्स, डोरडैश, फेवर, ग्रबहब, पोस्टमेट्स. Or you can even pick up, give them a call today at 832-532-0699. Yes, you heard it right. They are open for business. Give them a call today. Ya to you can go and visit them. Their address is 16338 Kensington Drive. Or you can go online at nirmans.com.
That's right. Let's get into the next song here. After this, we will tell you why we play this song right here on Namaste Radio. Keep it locked here.
डाउनलोड करिए ओरिजिनल हाई क्वालिटी सॉन्ग्स सारेगामा.com से.
चलती है पवन क्यों झूमे है गगन क्यों मचलता है मन ना तुम जानो ना हम ना तुम जानो ना हम. आती है बहार क्यों लुटता है करार क्यों होता है प्यार ना तुम जानो ना हम ना तुम जानो ना हम.
We are back here on Namaste Radio, 10:50 a.m. Don't forget you can listen to us online, namasteradiohouston.com, on our iPhone, Android apps, Amazon Alexa products, and watch us live here in the studio on Namaste Radio's Facebook Live. So now I'll get into one of our favorite segments of the show, which is Bollywood
birthdays.
That's right. Bollywood birthdays here on Namaste Radio. Who do we have first?
तो अभी जो गाना बजाया था ना तुम जानो ना हम फ्रॉम द मूवी कहो ना प्यार है. कैन यू बिलीव 20 साल हो गए यार. 20 साल.
वाओ.
सो यस, उसके जो म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर थे और जो राकेश रोशन के छोटे भाई हैं,
राकेश
रोशन के छोटे भाई ऋतिक रोशन के अंकल चचा
राकेश
चचा. सो हम बात कर रहे हैं वेरी फेमस म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर राजेश रोशन की.
राजेश
जोक्स अपार्ट, बढ़िया से हम बात कर रहे हैं मिस्टर राजेश रोशन की जो काफी फेमस म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर हैं. और यूजुअली राजेश रोशन, राकेश रोशन जो ऋतिक रोशन के पापा हैं, उनके ज्यादातर मूवीज के सारे म्यूजिक वही देते हैं. तो उनका बर्थडे है आज. ओ हैप्पी बर्थडे अंकल.
हैप्पी बर्थडे
राजेश
जी.
We've all become very Punjabi, you know. And मैं तो दो ढाई महीने सुशील के साथ 24/7 रह के बिल्कुल ही पंजाबी हो चुकी हूँ.
ढाई महीने should be longer than that. I mean,
you're talking about the thing is, even if you're married to someone, where are we spending time together? I hardly get to see this guy. I'm like,
you've been seeing me for last 8 weeks, यार क्या बात?
Appointment दे दो ऐसे होता. Yes, and I can't thank God enough for that.
Really, I thought you must have thought in your hand, बस कर सिमरन, बस जा जी ले अपनी जिंदगी, जा काम पे वापस चल.
ना सुशील, इतना कच्चा ना मेरा प्यार, बहुत. संदीप is like, my gosh, these two are a very different version today. ये मैंने पहले कभी नहीं देखा था.
When did this happen?
This is the positivity of COVID-19, संदीप. The conditioning of the mind.
The conditioning.
But yes, coming back to our topic, Rajesh Roshan's birthday is May 24th. Okay. उनके ट्रिब्यूट में हमने एक गाना बजाया था ना तुम जानो नाम. नाउ द व्हाट डू यू कॉल हिम, द डैडी ऑफ बॉलीवुड राइट नाउ, राइट? आई मीन ही इज बीन इंट्रोड्यूसिंग सो मेनी किड्स, राइट?
या दैट्स ट्रू.
आलिया भट्ट, सिद्धार्थ, व्हाट्स हिज नेम, सिद्धार्थ
मल्होत्रा,
वरुण
Ananya Pandey.
Ananya Pandey. The other one Tara in Sitara. Tara Sitara. That's yeah. right. Sutaria.
Sitara.
In Student of the Year 2.
Student of the
Year. The other girl, Ananya Pandey, Tara Sutaria, and Bagiwala Hero. Tiger Shroff. Yes. So we are talking about someone who changed the face of Bollywood, I think. He made all the NRI audience a part of Bollywood.
Yeah, he's definitely.
I am talking about Karan Johar.
Karan Johar. Yep.
Yes. Karan Johar ka birthday hai kal. Which is May 25th. So happy birthday, Karan Johar.
And now he's produced big movies like Bahubali.
Bahubali, yes, and, of course.
I mean, Dharma Productions, his name is on interview. He was going to be in Suryavanshis, right?
Yes.
He's producing that also with Rohit.
And you know, during COVID-19, while even they were locked up, he was locked up with his two kiddos.
He was locked up.
Ruhi and Yash and Ruhi. That's what uske bachcho ka naam hai. And he was, you know, every day he used to put up videos about them in his closet. And it was really funny. I'll be honest, I had fun watching those videos that Karan Johar would put every day on his social media. So yes, Karan Johar shares his birthday with Saif Ali Khan's jija.
Saifu? Okay.
कौन है वो बोलो बोलो कौन है वो
करण जोहर शेजिस बोलो सैफ अली खान जीजा
जीजा
कुणाल खेमू
करेक्ट इसके लिए आपको कुछ नहीं मिलता है लेकिन कुणाल खेमू वही है जो बचपन में
बिछड़ गए थे
पूजा भट्ट का बेटा बना था व्हाट
जखम
माय गॉश यू गॉट इट राइट संदीप सो प्राउड ऑफ यू यस जखम में जो बेटा बना था
another movie too I mean he's been in a lot but a few
I think the फेमस वन जब वो हीरो बना था वाज वो
गोली में सोन निकला
हमारा ही प्यार में व्हिच इज द व्हाट वाज द नेम ऑफ द मूवी जिसमें गाना था जिसमें वो हीरो बना था फर्स्ट बड़ा ओके आया था फेमस गाना
चलती का नाम गाड़ी
नो दैट वाज बाद में द अदर फेमस सॉन्ग राहत तुझे देख दे दैट वाज द नेम ऑफ द मूवी
नो नो दैट वाज कलयुग
That's right. Yeah. Yes, we are talking about Kunal Khemu. So, Karan Johar and Kunal Khemu ka birthday hai kal May 25th ko. And Karan Johar ki...
There's so many Dharma Production songs amazing. I wanted to do, but I think...
Uske liye pura show ho sakta hai. Let's do
but
it.
But I had to do this one because you're such a diehard.
Shirook!
Shirook.
Haven't I turned fully Punjabi in Dhai Mahine?
Oh my gosh. I think you should stay on lockdown and be more Punjabi.
No!
आए यूं मुस्कुराए तुम पास आए यूं मुस्कुराए तुमने न जाने क्या सपने दिखाए तुम पास आए यूं मुस्कुराए तुमने न जाने क्या सपने दिखाए अब तो मेरा दिल जागे न सोता है क्या करूं हाय कुछ कुछ होता है क्या करूं हाय कुछ कुछ होता है
आज भी याद है मुझे जब कुछ कुछ होता है रिलीज हुई थी आई थिंक आई सॉ इट
ट्वाइस इन लाइक स्पैन ऑफ 1 week
ओके
इन थिएटर
आई सॉ इट एवरी डे
यू सॉ इट एवरी डे
या एंड आई हैव सीन इट मोर देन 130 तो लास्ट काउंट किया था उसके बाद आई थिंक आई
इतनी बार तो मैंने सिर्फ शोले देखी है
रियली
या
आई हैव सीन थ्री इडियट्स अ लॉट
ओह रियली
135 यू कैन बीट दैट
No, I don't think I've seen 135.
मैं
इतना पागल नहीं जो बैठ के बिजनेस देता थिएटर्स को बिज थिएटर्स नहीं घर पे यार इतने बट
200
एट लीस्ट 100
रियली
talking?
I was in 8th grade jab kuch kuch
hota release hui thi. 135 times movie dekh li in a span of how many years?
I was in 8th grade.
I have a habit of watching. I need to watch something when I eat.
Oh. Yeah, I do the same thing, but I watch horror shows. But I cannot, I can watch something twice.
So, okay, for the last 2.5 months, every time I sit down to eat, only thing I hear is, I'm like, so please stop it. Yeah. I hate horror movies. Please stop
so
it.
No, so, no, I put earplugs and watch it. No, I went old school. I went Ramse movies now. I'm catching up on Ramse movies booth? And Ramse movie shows.
The first booth with Urmila and.
That's not Ramse.
Oh, that, oh, okay.
That's Ram Gopal Verma.
Oh, I see.
Same Ram.
Hmm.
But yes, आगे हम बात कर रहे हैं Bollywood birthdays के बारे में. आप सुन रहे हैं नमस्ते रेडियो. ये है डोली दीप. Sorry, मेरे साथ है डोली दीप.
ये डोली.
ये मेरे साथ है सुशील और मैं हूँ वंशिका. हम लोग इतनी मस्ती कर रहे हैं कि मैं अपने नाम ही भूल
गई. Real quick, you, some people do call me डोली instead of my name, but the funniest one I've ever heard. There was an uncle that used to call me Dolak Bhai. Hey, Dolak Bhai.
Hey, Dolak Bhai. Was he Gujarati?
He was.
If he had to request a song, what will he tell you? Hey, Dolak Bhai, kuch bajane.
So cute.
Yeah, Dolak Bhai.
Dolak Bhai, baja, baja.
You know, Sandeep is so sweet. He would never go out and tell anybody on their face that, hey, my name is not Doli. Because I have seen people come and call him Doli.
What's up, Doli?
I have told few of my close friends that his name is not Doli. Please call him Deep.
My very good friend, Sandeep. Neeru, she calls me Doli.
Neeru, stop calling him Doli.
No, no, it's fine.
But yes, he will never go out and say this. And I mean, we know he is so sweet. But people, girls, ladies, his name is Deep.
But Sandeep, if people call you Doli, you should be proud. Bollywood has written a song on you. Dholi tara
Dholi tara Dholi It has Dholi also and Dholak also.
Dholak. And upar se dum dum baje Dhol.
Wow.
Okay.
We all are very happy to be back, people. That's what it's
back to birthdays
right now. But yes, before birthdays, we want to say
another place is back.
Ji ha. And we are so excited. Maine
dai mai. Ha, it's such a Punjabi way. You saw that.
Oh, I'm become Punjabi. No ways.
Yeah.
Maharaja Bhog.
Now say it like a Maharaja.
Azim o Shama Chacha. Okay, yes, Maharaja Bhog is back. It's open. And they are open till 50% ki jo occupancy Governor Abbott ne hame, matlab yahan hi Texas mein approve kari hai. So full capacity pe 50% pe wo open hai. And they've had tremendous response. You know, that's they right. opened this week. And people have been, that just says log kitna pyar karte hai Maharaja Bhog ko, unka khana, unki consistency ke wajah se, unki service. Hospitality is what they, you know, excel in. And of course, anytime whenever we've been to Maharaja Bhog,
right.
we actually feel like royalty. Bed ke apna, definitely. You know, khana peena mast khate hain, haath mein puri aaye ja rahi hain, roti aaye ja rahi hain, khichdi aaye ja rahi hai, bahut kuch aata hai. And lassi pe lassi pee sakte aap. But yes, go to Maharaja Bhog, you can dine in. Har precautions wo log le rahe hain. So, darne ki koi baat nahi hai. They are located at 8338 Southwest Freeway. To go भी available है थालीज, तो अगर आपको लगता है आप अभी भी घर पे खाना चाहते हैं, so you can always order at 713-771-2464. हर रोज उनका different menu है lunch में, so आप everyday lunch पे जा सकते हैं. You won't get bored कि आपने कल खाया है तो आज नहीं खा सकते, तो हर रोज जाइए. Again, Maharaja Bhog Houston, follow them on Facebook and you will get all the details. Do go, try it out, let us know. And जरूर अपना experience share करिए हमारे साथ.
That's right. Back now to the Janamdins.
Janamdins of Bollywood.
Yes. Rajesh ho gaya.
हमने बात की थी Rajesh. Yes, Rajesh Roshan जिनका birthday आज है, Karan Johar and Kunal Khemu जिनका birthday कल है.
करने.
So the next one is.
Give you a hint. He has a son in Bollywood.
So many of them have sons in Bollywood.
Uska chota beta
maybe has a son in Bollywood. Rishi Kapoor has a son in Bollywood. Sade sade actors have son in Bollywood. Shakti Kapoor has a daughter in Bollywood.
You call Shakti Kapoor sade sade ho.
Shakti Pandey.
Ow.
So ye bhai, ye dono bhai Bollywood mein hai. Nahi, aapke nahi.
Acha.
इनका जो बेटा है वो तो हीरो है, बहुत बड़ा हीरो है. और उसकी लास्ट ईयर जो मूवी आई थी वाज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट मूवीज ऑफ द ईयर. दैट्स अ बिग हिंट.
दाऊद इब्राहिम छोटा शकील.
छोटा शकील कौन है?
छोटा छतरी, छोटा छतरी
नहीं,
इनकी मूवी आई थी लास्ट ईयर.
यस, हिज सन्स मूवी वाज वन ऑफ द टॉप टॉप नंबर वन मूवीज ऑफ बॉलीवुड इन
2019.
आपकी श्रीदेवी के बेटी के साथ.
बट उसकी टॉप ग्रॉसेस मूवी उसका, यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट धड़क.
नो, आई एम टॉकिंग बट उसके बड़े भाई की जो मूवी.
ओ, सौतेला बेटा भाई.
हाँ
हाँ, तो शक्ति कपूर, शाहिद कपूर. शाहिद कपूर.
हाँ, शाहिद कपूर के जो पिताजी हैं,
हाँ,
उनका बर्थडे है.
ओ, उनका बर्थडे. ही वाज इन दैट मूवी ना, दस.
पंकज कपूर.
पंकज कपूर, हाँ,
ही इज अ लेजेंडरी एक्टर यार. जाने भी दो यारो.
किसको?
सीन इट.
जान दिया.
यू हैवंट सीन जाने भी दो यार?
दे, हाँ, जान दिया. वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट मूवीज.
एग्जैक्टली. तुमने देखी है संदीप?
नो.
यू हैव टू वॉच इट.
इट्स अ वेरी गुड मूवी.
बट यस, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट पंकज कपूर. हिज बर्थडे इज ऑन May 29th. And he shares a birthday with a very beautiful actress, जिसके बारे में संदीप बात करेंगे, because he's so excited कल से इसके बारे में बात करने.
Yes,
चेहरे पे मुस्कान देखो इस लड़के की.
ये बहुत लड़कियों के बारे में बातें कर रहा है.
That's right.
दादी सुन रही हो ना आप?
I'm talking about an actress that came in a few movies, a lot. I think all of them are Yash Raj movies. So,
so
she came in War. She came in.
Vani. Are you talking about Vani Kapoor?
No. Well, no, that's a good guess, but no, not her. She didn't have the main role. She had like a side.
She's always on the side.
Side role. In.
इतनी side में रहती है, उसके बारे में सोचना क्यों?
In Tiger Zinda, she was one of the ones kidnapped in the hospital.
Doctor होती है वो.
She was a doctor. Nurse. In War,
I know who you're talking about. I don't know her name.
In War, she was the only girl that Ritik could trust. The only person that Ritik could trust in War.
I think I slept off during War.
Her name is Anupriya Goenka.
See, I told you I don't know her name.
ये और मूवियों में आई है. इसका चेहरा देख के मुझे याद है.
All I know, she's pretty.
Sandeep, kidar se? But no, she's pretty. Yeah, I'll accept that.
Anupriya Goenka. So what is Goenka? What is that?
Goenka.
Maharashtra.
Probably Maharashtra. Yeah.
Oh, hmm.
Goenka humans hi hote
hain. I mean, I know she's human, but.
But yes, Pankaj Kapoor and Anupriya Goenka ka birthday hai May 29th ko.
That's right. Yeah. So I mean, two movies I know for sure. I mean, what other? Any other ones?
I have no idea. I think, wasn't she in Chakde? No, she was not in Chakde. No, she's not in Chakde.
I know she has a TV series out too right now, but I'm not sure which one that is. But yeah, that one. And the next song we'll get into, this one is for Kunal Kemu. Not Jiya Dharakta, but the other one I was talking
about. Thank God. That's right. I like this song.
Pump it up. Something, there's something about you, girl. My heart starts pumping whenever you're around. My world goes upside down.
Ah.
अगर आपको भी रात को नींद नहीं आती है, पसीने छूटते हैं, तो उसका एक ही रीजन है, अपनी हेल्थ का ध्यान दीजिए. बी वेरी 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 केयरफुल. उसको नींद पता नहीं कौन से रीजन से नहीं आ रही है, लेकिन अगर आपको हेल्थ रीजन के कारण नींद नहीं आ रही है, द राइट पर्सन टू कॉन्टैक्ट इज डॉक्टर नमिता शर्मा गोयल. बी वेरी वेरी केयरफुल. हम देसियों में बहुत, इनफैक्ट वी आर विरासत में हमें बहुत चीज़ें मिलती हैं फैमिली से. पैसा गाड़ी तो मिलती है, बट लेकिन कुछ हेल्थ डिफिशेंसी भी मिलती हैं. सम पीपल हैव हाई कोलेस्ट्रॉल इन द फैमिली, सम हैव हार्ट डिसीज, सम हैव किडनी डिसीजेज, सम हैव सम गेट डायबिटीज. सो इन सब की जो एक्सपर्ट है दैट इज डॉक्टर नमिता शर्मा गोयल, बिकॉज ऑल दिस कंडीशन डू अफेक्ट योर किडनीज. शी हैज ओवर 15 ईयर्स ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस इन ब्लड प्रेशर कंट्रोल, किडनी स्टोन एंड किडनी ट्रांसप्लांट मैनेजमेंट, हीमो एंड पेरिटोनियल डायलिसिस. पेरिटोनियल डायलिसिस तुम लोग ने तो रट लिया होगा. yeah, that's right. So guys, do give her a call today. She does accept all types of insurances, Medicaid and Medicare. Agar aapke paas insurance nahi hai, she will still work a payment plan out with you. Jaan se badhkar to nahi hai, boss. So I can tell you that much. Give her a call today. She has 3 locations to serve you. One in Sugarland, the other one is in Medical Center in Houston, and the other one is West Houston. Dr. Namita Sharma Goel. Her phone number is 713-520-6875.
We are live here on Namaste Radio, 10:50 a.m. back in the studio, having a great time here. We guys hope you guys are having a great Eid and also a great Memorial Day weekend. And I mean, nowadays every day feels like the same. So yeah, I don't know what Monday weekend. Memorial Day Monday is going to be.
Sunday
like.
Ho ya Monday, roz khao.
Monday.
Monday.
No, Monday. I can't have Mondays on Mondays.
Oh. Wednesday khalo.
ये सेगमेंट रैप अप करने से पहले आखिरी बर्थडे जो आने वाला है, बॉलीवुड बर्थडे की बात हो रही है, वो है अनदर वेरी फेमस एक्टर. मतलब कभी ये मेन रोल में नहीं आए, लेकिन बीइंग अ सपोर्टिंग आर्टिस्ट आई थिंक ही हैज डन वंडर्स फॉर बॉलीवुड, है ना. क्या इनका कभी कभी एक फेवरेट बहुत ही फेमस डायलॉग,
I can't remember the exact one, but it was in Aankhein, and he says something about cut the chain or pull the chain.
Chinki.
Yeah. Something about that.
Was it Aankhein or was it Golmaal?
No, Aankhein. He was in Aankhein. Golmaal. He was blind in Aankhein.
Oh, Aankhein. Yeah, yeah. What was the movie? It was not Golmaal. Akshay Kumar, Sunil Shetty, and Paresh Rawal.
Hera Pheri.
Oh my gosh, I think. It's one of the best movies of Paresh Rawal. We are talking about Paresh Rawal though.
Babu Rao, Ganpat Rao, aapke.
Oh yeah, Bhagwan is like, jo tera chittu hai, mera pittu karega.
No, the funniest part. No.
Bhagwan, yeah. He was in Bhagwan.
Paresh Rawal?
Paresh Rawal ki baat ho rahi hai. He is a Gujarati too. एंड बहुत अच्छा इन्होंने थिएटर में भी किया है एंड बॉलीवुड में तो बहुत ही ज़्यादा धमाल किया है. इनका बर्थडे है May 30th को. सो बिग सल्यूट टू हिम एज वेल.
He's a very versatile actor, I think. Very. He's a theater. Paresh Rawal.
Oh yeah, he's a theater actor. Theater.
In that movie, Hera Phuri is like, Fonak!
Rak teri dash dash ki, rak!
The way he says that, it's amazing.
Yeah. I mean, give him, he's been a villain, he's been comedy.
राजू से ना बाबू ये इसको समझाते क्यों नहीं बोलता. अरे देवा पहले मेरे को ये पता इसको समझाना क्या है.
Too many movies to name. Great.
So that was Bollywood birthdays. We're going to get into world and local news next on this segment right here on Namaste Radio. Keep it locked here, Namaste Radio Houston.com, the iPhone, Android apps, Amazon Alexa products. Namaste Radio's Facebook Live, a new one about to come up in the next couple of minutes. Just keep it locked here. Don't go anywhere.
Namaste Radio on 10.